Hopefully the internet instability from earlier today doesn't affect me now.
Does a claim be true? Alright, can we disagree or don't ready up until both of us are ready?
Okay.
What is this map? Eh? Why would you pick this map, dude? What the fuck?
Grassy flatlands.
Yeah, exactly. No terrain, what?
I did say it was grassy flatlands. I did say it like 3-4 times before we started the game.
You said it once, but okay.
I don't want my general being an attack.
I'm beating you up, bro!
I feel like I could actually afforded something, but I didn't choose to buy it.
Did it beat you up, bro?
At least I know that you're not Danish and you're not gonna keep on spamming riflemen.
Why would I spam riflemen?
Danish had some, you know. He just kept on skirming me and didn't stop it, he just kept retreating. If you saw the video.
No, I didn't see the video.
Then suddenly Steam maintenance kicked in and we both were disconnected and didn't know what happened in the end. Elliot, please be quiet.
Fred died.
Shh.
Are you ready?
Yes.
I'm feeling free to ready up a bit.
Are you ready?
Yes.
What have you got there? Oh, I forgot they existed, long riflemen.
beans. It's his son picking out.
Like this trap in the shop. Seems all broke.
What's with your column formations?
Move faster.
Do you?
It's pretty basic lot.
This is a Napoleon of Total War 3.
No, but it's pretty basic logic. If the game is not made like that, then it's just retarded. It's space and formations, and the reason why units should do that before they formed into line, usually in real life, was moving the column mana line. They were hidden. How can they hide in open field? What? Where's the logic in that? Do you care to explain?
Thank you.
Not used to playing with this one units.
Thank you.
feels like you just got so many more units more than you get at the game start. I was just outnumbered already.
My general was a... it's line infantry.
And you already, okay, so you had 3 units, line units more than me, right?
You keep buying the most, you don't buy the most expensive units.
I do.
You never do, because they're not as good.
I suppose it's what I learn from, what get from, you haven't played them. What do you call it, Belgium? How many Rafflemen do you fucking have, Astral?
Only 2 units left.
Right. I don't like having ultra units, it's just going to cancel because, especially when fucking grassy, flat line. Just too much for me, at least. I haven't played with it before. So.
This game's more tactical.
It's not more tactical.
You know the cannon to my right? It's bugged out.
Seems fair.
You keep on retreating.
There's no apparently we units and shoot because we were in the... what do you call it? Shooting? Oh, sorry, melee.
Oh, yes, units will shoot if, even if in melee mode.
Mm-hmm. It just doesn't shoot there.
Though it doesn't show that your reticle is on.
Oh, okay, no mind then.
All those American accents.
I really don't like that fucking shrapnel shot. You can just kill so many things with artillery, but it's really...
I can't even shoot at your general because my cavalry, my arty units just bugged out. What's my RT unit doing now?
I'm shooting a minute.
No, the other one.
We are grassy flatlands, that's really fucking camp because you can just outmaneuver me when you have so many units. See, man, then I'm gonna shoot my nose. My Miniman just refused to shoot a panda.
Oh, these are your guards. I charged. Oh.
Yeah, no shit.
Guards against guards. And you met charging your general. Oh, I have this much infantry left? Oh my. Oh, you're really going to try to win this by melee, aren't you?
No, I'm not going to win this. Have you seen how much infantry?
Well, Danish was beating me at the ending part.
Danish probably has a bit more, a few hours more.
No, I mean Cross.
Cross. Yeah, but Cross also has a lot more hours in this game than pretty much everyone has. I have like 12 hours. I'm nerdy what mechanics are.
And so I was a bit surprised when I found out your sharpshooters were hiding in a... well...
Well, I did get shot by your sharpshooters, because I didn't notice them being there.
It doesn't really matter because you can just outflank them, it's shitty enough.
Is it like the thing I done with in the early stage of the game with your cavalry?
What do you mean?
I pulled them into my line infantry.
They didn't shoot, but okay. Oh wait, on the left side, oh sorry, on your right side.
Yeah.
No, it's just me being a bit cocky, I thought I could manage to pull it.
Oh, you went for my light infantry, but... No, I think you were going for my arty, but you didn't see my...
Yeah, I was going for the arty, but I couldn't see the light, so we just got yeeted.
Yeah. Oh, GG. Well, you got your 1v1 there. GG.